Hi everybody, hello. I'm Dr. Ebtissam Kotkat and we are at Seven Dimension Medical Center. And here we have Abu Bakr. And Abu Bakr suffers from some problems with his neck and back. What we're gonna do today will be doing some dry cupping on your upper back and your neck. And then we'll put some needles. The dry cupping will be just to help your muscles to release the tension a little bit, right? And to increase the blood circulation in the area in the same time. And those cups are disposable, so we're using them just for you, and then we'll throw them, okay? So you don't have to worry that this is something that is been used up on someone else or anything. And now we're gonna start putting a few needles around the area that is hurting you the most. Okay, Abu Bakr, I think that we can leave the needles and the dry cups between 15 to 20 minutes in this position, and then we'll get back to you and we'll see how you will feel afterwards. Hello, Abu Bakr. So how are you now?
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed this treatment. This is the end of our treatment now. So the first thing, we're gonna start removing the cups and we'll remove as well the needles. Enjoy the treatment?
Yeah,
okay, let me see how you move your neck around.
Yeah.
Do you feel less tension?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much for coming by, and I'm so happy that you enjoyed it, and we'll see you again.
Yeah,
okay,
sure. Thank you. Thank you.